Kate the Snuggle Monster. Ever since I got home from class, about an hour and a half ago, every time I turn around, there's a little Kate monster climbing up on top of me and wanting to snuggle. And she just recently had gushy food, which is why the little round tummy here. Say hi, Kate. She's purring madly. I don't know if the camera will pick that up or not. She absolutely adores being cuddled and falling asleep, being cuddled up against a chest or on a lap or... She's just so affectionate. What? What? Are we keeping you awake? Are we keeping you awake?
Her black is too black. It's just a...
You're too black, Kate. You're too dark. I can't see you on the video.
Oh, she's trying to change.
Sweetie. Meanwhile, the others are all sacked out on the couch, which they've made a mess of.
That is...
Mayu, and... Can't see the collar from here. Probably Rora.
The eating area,
which is a mess.
Yeah, there's wet food,
which has been walked through repeatedly.
Some dry food and some dry food soup. And this, of course, would be Zephyr. And just a little bit past that would be the litter box, so... Okay.